Ooh, getting from behind. Sami Zayn laying him out with a cover. Two. I don't know. I feel like Sami Zayn might be close or get close to beating Jericho, but with Kevin Owens ringside, I just don't see it happen unless the referee kicks Kevin Owens out of the match and, like, you're out of here. Then maybe I can see Sami Zayn winning. But I don't know. See another, like, pop-up powerbomb on the ring apron for Sami Zayn. Be careful, buddy. Where's you going? Sami Zayn jumping through, turns around, blocks the right hand. Roman Knuckles time. Ooh! About to walk the ropes. Spin around. Oh, he's going to run for the DDT. Just let him go. Into the walls. Center. No, he's close to the ropes. He's close. Come on. Come on, Sami. He's holding the ropes in. Watch out. Watch this guy over here. Watch Kevin Owens over here, though. No, he's close. He's close to the ropes, no? I don't know. This angle, I can't tell. Looks like he's close. Just reach your arm out, no? Okay. Crawl a little bit. Reach. There you go. Breaks the hold. Jericho, you did not win, jabroni. You did not win. What? Whoa! Dirty. Hit him with a cold breaker. He only got one knee on that cold breaker, though. One knee was enough, I guess. One knee was enough. Jericho retains the USA title. If you chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.